Once again, this is the Rockhampton Diesel Service going to Rockhampton
Saturday, Port. Saturday,
April 18th, 2015. This train is not yet ready for boarding. We do ask that you remain seated.
The locomotive water train to Rockhampton, known as the Tiltlander. 2410, leading it. Locomotive on the rear, perhaps that is the one that will actually take the train. It's 24:11 on the front of the train. I do assume, in fact, that this train will go out.
Ladies and gentlemen,
go out via the exhibition loop, I believe, and there is a dining car on this train, which is good, and there's a spare sleeping car for some reason being conveyed to Rockhampton, I'd say. About a 6-car train, I think. There's a considerable crowd of people on this, I'd say this train would be well filled. Catering being done here, loading the dining car. It's good to see a dining car on this train. As I said, quite a large crowd here waiting to board this train. I was removed from the army at 100 metres. consist on that train heading for Rockhampton. Platform 2, and Westlander has come in early. There it is, with 2439 leading. Baggage, 1451. And here is the sleeping car for the crew, 1477, and passengers are not permitted to use this car. Despite the fact that there's 14 berths, they must remain empty except for the two or three crew. Probably the greatest act of cruelty by any railway system that I'm aware of. This is a sitting car A. And sitting car B. Very few people use this train for the simple reason that the snack bar lounge is gone and so is the public sleeping car, but despite this, as I was saying, the crew do use a sleeping car while everybody else is required to sit up on a very, very long journey of around 19 to 20 hours if you're coming all the way to Kalamala or Kupi. Empty cars have been taken out to the main car sidings. Train is considerably early, by the way. It should come in around 12 o'clock now, 11:15 a.m. Well, you've got to wonder where the lounge car is supposed to be on the train. It's not. Dining car, sitting cars. I couldn't even see the passenger. Sleeping car, though it should be. I should explain, this is rather almost a bizarre situation here. This is not the Spirit of the Outback, even though it has a sleeping car on it and a dining car. It is actually a local hall replacement for the Tilt train from Bundaberg, and that's not even due in until 10:41, but 11:41 I should say. It's now 11:20. So the Spirit of the Outback will go out later this afternoon, and I'll film that, and also the Spirit of Queensland will be going out, and I'll get a movie of that one. Just for the benefit of those viewing this, very difficult to explain to my overseas friends in particular that the sleeping car on this train is not being used as a sleeping car, but it's being used as a crew dormitory car, or just a crew car if it's a daylight run, but they're running a sleeping car for putting their belongings in and so forth. It's very strange. Misuse of rolling stock, let's say. Anyway, the same as you said for the Westlander, which I built. Public are not permitted to travel in that car. I may have stated that this is the Spirit of the Outback. know, but the spirit of the Outbak doesn't run in today. It goes out today. And not until 1:55 this afternoon. As I was saying earlier, this train is quite a bit earlier than Ross time levels. It is shown on the board as running in at 11:41, and I'll photograph that as well. Locomotive on either end. Just looking along Rana Street from the city, looking down towards downtown Brisbane and around the parklands there and the hills. The building is due to be demolished at some point too. The spirit of the Outbak cars are arriving at 10.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, on platform 10, for your safety and the safety of others, please stand clear of the yellow safety cars as the spirit of Outbak service moves along the platform. This train is not getting ready for boarding. Please do not attempt to
lounge car or converted lounge car. I might try and get a look inside of it. Snack bar lounge. Travelling on the train in July. This is the snack bar lounge car that's on the Spirit of the Outback. It's quite a nice little car. It reminds me a little bit of the Spirit of Queensland car on the King's service. This is the dining car on the train. And it's quite nice. This is the roomette. We've only got a couple of roomettes at each end of the car. There are converted roomette cars. Another one here. And they've basically got twinettes and roomettes. Here, for example, is a twinette and converted out of two roomettes. So it's a cheap, or you know, cost effective way of doing it, let's put it that way. Still, it's better having that than nothing at all. Spur of the Outback, leaving platform 10. A little unusual, it's a 9-car suburban train going around the Brisbane loop. Not very often to see a 9-car train here. There's the tilt train in from Rockhampton.
Offering customers on platform 10, the tilt service from Rockhampton and all intermediate station is now approaching platform 10. We do ask all our customers and visitors to stand well clear of the yellow safety towers until the service comes to a complete stop. Once again, this is a tilt service from Rockhampton and all intermediate station. This is a terminating service. Please do not attempt to board this service. Thank you.
Coming in and placing the Spirit of Queensland set on platform number 10.